the eye of the needle up against the far side rail. Now Soar Above is staying on. Hickory needs to do more. Inside the final half furlong, Lir Speciale leads now by a length and a half, racing up towards the line. A big win for Lir Speciale.